Braden Schenn of the Brandon Wheat Kings is expected to go in the top five of this year's NHL entry draft.
Well, Braden Schenn, of course, supposed to be one of the high-end draft picks in the coming spring draft.
Well, Braden's a real complete player. I think that, you know, physically he competes real hard. He's difficult to play against. He's, real good at both ends of the rink. And I think offensively he's got, real talent. He can, make plays. He's got a great release when he passes the puck. He puts the puck right on your tape. He can find the open man and, shoots the puck real well also.
He's not riding on Luke's coattails. He's blazing his own path and real good player, real mature guy. And looking at him out there, you don't think he's 17. He looks like a 23-year-old veteran pro.
They've got Braden Schenn, you know, Luke Schenn's younger brother. This kid can wind it up. He can win a game all by himself.
Braden Schenn, two awards. Of course, your scoring champion and most popular player.
Schenn has already played on two Team Canada squads that have won gold medals, as well with Team Western at the World Under-17 Hockey Challenge in London, Ontario.
Guy who comes to mind for me a little bit is Mike Richards from Philadelphia, a guy that's heart and soul player on his team. He's captain, real good offensively, and yet brings real toughness to his team and leadership. And I think in time that's the type of player I could envision Braden becoming.
We'll be right back. Ian Niemann's up there on the forecheck. This forecheck has really been killing Russia as well, stalling their momentum out of their zone.
Probably a little bit of a surprise.
Here comes Shen with another turnover at center ice, waiting for some help. Shen moves right in. Braden Shen scores!
Ball's out, hooray!